In this video, we are going to explain where you can find example projects to help you get started with Kubla Cubed. It can be helpful to look through these projects to understand how a typical project may be set up in the software. When you install Kubla Cubed, it will place some example projects in your Documents folder. Now we find the Documents folder, then Kubla, Latest Version, Project Files, and we have here three examples. For this video, I will need the building site example. And as you can see, there are two folders. One is for Imperial and one is for metric units. You can choose the example in the units that you use. I'm in the UK and we use metric units, so I will choose this one. Now in the folder, we have the information you would use to create this example, including the PDF files and the CAD files. You can use these to create this example as a way to learn how to use the software. However, I'm just going to load the KCP file, which is the completed example project. Now, KCP stands for Kubla Cubed Project, and it is the format used by our software to save your projects. Now, other videos will take you step by step through how to set up a project like this. However, it can be useful to go through a finished project like this for reference. For instance, we can see in this project that we have loaded two PDFs. You see that I hide and unhide. Now this project was spread over two PDFs, so we have joined them back together in the software. You can also see that we have defined our existing ground levels here. And you can see that we have defined stripping from the site here. And you can see that we have defined the final earthworks here. Now, the last thing I want to mention here is how to find the help file for Kubla Cubed. This is under the Help menu item. You click here and then you click User Manual. And this gives written help for each stage of the project. You can find a PDF version of these help files on our website. We also have tutorial videos online for each step of the process, if you prefer to learn with videos. So that explains where you can find example projects, which can be a useful point to start from when you are learning to use the software. Thank you for watching.